A strange elven envoy has recently arrived here in Neverwinter. She and her guards have set up camp at the old ruins on the edge of the Enclave. We don't know why they're here, only that they've asked to speak to you by name. Something tells me they've come along.
Oh, my God. What we do here will change the... We've had several people in the cathedral talking about how nice it was to see an adventurer helping with the construction. You're really making an impression.
Helm's return brings you gain those... The cult is using the presence of their elementals and archons to bully people into worshiping Ogre, the Prince of Evil Earth. We can back down now.
I won't let these madmen... A squad of those Black Rift cultists robbed a caravan filled with supplies for the city's needy. They've stolen food and medicine meant for the sick and the poor, and have spread it out among themselves. How do they expect us to do their bidding if we're all starving? We will never be able to get it all back. But if you can recover some and give it to the less fortunate around the city, it would be a great help.
Ugh! Oh, my God. Come on. are still so many who need help and hope.
Thank you.
One thing to be a part of a maniacal cult, but these people are simply heartless. I hope you gave them a sound thrashing.
You've shown me. The cultists have many of our townsfolk working to repair the sewers. However, we received word that they've decided to take a few captive. Not that they weren't already captive, and plan on executing them as an example of what happens when you go against the cult. Please. You must get to the sewers and prevent the cultists from killing any townsfolk.
Thank you. Yeah! Right.
Still trapped in our world, but the barriers keeping her contained are beginning to weaken. The last thing we need is an aberration running loose alongside these Black Earth cultists. We need to strengthen the barrier keeping Hexavault in place. I've got a list here, compiled by Hedge Wizard Nutter, that details what is needed to reinforce the barrier. Can you handle this before Hexavault is loosed upon this plane?
Thank you.
time to recharge Hexaball's wards again? No worry. We're used to this by now, and have already collected a sample of blood from a volunteer. The last thing we want is to have Hexaball's wards break at a time like this, after all.
Thank you. magical realities. These cultists.
Oh, my God. Thank you. Thank you.
I'll incorporate his latest research into my treatment.
Thank you. Thank you. Our enemies shall feel divine wrath. Our triumph is certain.